I'm starting a mini-series where we're going to make an Illustrator logo design using circles as guides. Because this is the introduction logo design to this series, it is fairly basic and a beginner-style design. They will grow in complexity as the series unfolds. Welcome back to Satori Graphics, everybody, home of graphic design content. You may or you may not have seen the method of logo design where circles are used as guides, but it's a very precise and visually appealing method for logo designs. It doesn't work with all styles of logo, of course, but in this series, we will look at some of the types of logo designs using circles. In Illustrator, grab the ellipse tool because we obviously need to make some circles for this logo design. As I said, this is the first episode in the circle logo design mini-series, and so it's going to be super basic. Hold down shift and then click and drag to make a circle, making sure you have only the stroke set to something small like 1. Hold down the Alt Option key to duplicate the circle and then resize it like I'm doing here. Select both circles and then align them by pressing these two options in the Align window. You can go up to Window and then Align at the top if you don't have it open. With the smaller circle selected, grab the Scissors tool and make two cuts into the path like I'm doing here. Then select the cutout section and hit Backspace to delete it. Then on the bigger circle, make two more cuts in the same locations as I'm doing here and delete the part we don't want. Select both lines and hit Ctrl or Command J to join them. Use the Alt Option key to duplicate the new line and then rotate it 180 degrees. Make sure that the two lines are just about touching and then use the guide to align the circle parts of the design on the left hand side. We are now going to increase the stroke weight to something fairly thick like I'm using here. Open up the stroke window and make sure these two settings are selected to make the ends of your lines rounded off. I've decided to make the tail lines here a little bit shorter. So if you want to do this, simply grab the scissors tool and cut into the lines like I'm doing here. Then you delete the unwanted sections afterwards. The last thing you want to do is to select your logo design in Illustrator and then outline the stroke like so. Finally, add some logo type if you want, and your Illustrator logo design using circles is complete. This was a very, very basic design, but I think it looks quite cool. As I said, the logo designs in this Using Circles series will increase in complexity with each upload. Drop a like and a comment if you enjoyed the video, and subscribe for my 5 weekly graphic design uploads if you haven't done already. Until next time, design your future today. Peace.